the experience? It was cool. It was a fun atmosphere. Second half was a little slow at first after standing for like an hour for the dunk contest, but it was fun just seeing the other side of guys. We're usually competing against them, and so just to see guys without that competitive side on them as much.
And what did you think about the dunk contest? Obviously, John Jordan taking the title.
John Jordan held it down for the 905. DJ Stevens, ridiculous, but John held it down for us.
What was your favorite dunk of the contest?
The game-winning dunk by John.
Okay.
Yeah.
What was your experience like doing three-point competition, losing by one money ball?
Man, I guess I should have made a couple more, but I mean, I just thank God for the opportunity to come out here and be able to be a part of this. It was fun. I wish it could have been the finals, but Andre Ingram shot the lights out, so I don't know if I was going to beat that number anyway.
And we saw a dunk in the game from you, Scott, not something that's in your usual repertoire. Does that mean that you're considering entering the dunk contest next year?
Yeah, I had to turn it down this year, actually. Not a lot of people know that, but I have a little bit of bounce every now and then. I save it.
And we were talking earlier to Ronald about his decision to wear some headgear, a little bit of a bandana thing going on, headband. Why did you opt against that?
Ron stole my headband. I didn't wear the headband. It's not me.
And are you going to get to go to some of the other All-Star facilities tonight at ACC?
I probably will.
What are you most excited for?
Tonight, probably the dunk contest.
Okay. We were talking to John earlier. He said LaVine's going to win. And who's this?
I do not know.
I'm his mom.
Security!
I'm the one that birthed him.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, okay. What was yesterday?
I don't know. Somebody's birthday.
Your birthday?
So this is my
71.
Birthday.
71.
All right, carry on.
We have a question for you. What was it like to watch your son compete in the three-point contest and play in the game today?
Oh, it was wonderful. It was awesome. You know what? He's our firstborn of four. He's always been a leader and a hard worker. And so it's just great to see all that culminate into an opportunity to play like this. He loves team sports, so he's not an individual person. But to be out here compete at a high level and do well is, what parent wouldn't be proud?
And what do you think about that?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
All right, thank you.